I get the sense that you also feel that we chose a good location this year.
The way that this summit works is we've brought together 10 of the fastest growing companies from across Europe and across different verticals. We're asking all of you to be the judges this year.
We are connecting all the mobile operators in the world, and we'll do that through mobile data, messaging, and voice.
We'll start to talk. Do you remember that guy? He was not very intelligent, but he's working in an amazing company right now. How did he manage to get that job?
Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah.
So we set out that Leo Vegas is all about being the greatest gaming experience. We position ourselves in number one in mobile casino.
We'll be connected through our network.
There's a lot of money that's in the system and it needs to find the home. And we're seeing that in private valuations. That's why we think that Uber and Airbnb are so highly valued, is because so much money is chasing fewer opportunities. And it's a similar thing if you look at the public markets.
But when we came to the US, like I remember when we raised money with Benchmark, I said, Benchmark, we will do 7 million in bookings in the next 12 months. We want 4 times that as our pre-money valuation, 28 million.
Yeah.
And Benchmark said, okay. That was 2003. And then 4 years later, they talk about the billion. So of course, as a CEO, you think, okay, I must be really, really good.
Is the wider economic situation, and if we start to see US interest rates rising, what does that mean in terms of bond markets and equity markets and those issues? So that's the unknown. But from where we sit today, we see a very strong pipeline into next year.
Far more important thing about, like, where do you go public is this question about, like, are you ready to go public?
The whole M&A landscape in Europe is shifting dramatically. These high growth companies are now becoming able to acquire companies for $500 million. So huge shift in our little ecosystem.
Thank you. And any questions we can probably do on the beach. I say I'm too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. I go on too many dates. But I can't make them stay.
It's time to announce the winners.
Sig Fox. Juan and Felipe of Job and Talent.
Of the Summit Superstar 2015, Leo Vegas!